I've been waiting for this day for fucking ages. It is finally the 1st of December. And you know what that means? Merry Vlogmas! It's cold. It is dark. And I'm not feeling 100%. I feel ill. It's not happening today. I'm going to school. AKA hell. I'm going to hell. Which will be fun. Pinch. Punch. The stay of the month. Can't get me back. Oh. God damn it, you get me back. I have a Thornton's advent calendar. Which is swell. Happy Vlogmas. Scary alleyway that everyone gets raped in. Move, 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 move. I don't like this.
Smile. What are you doing?
Your mom.
That was fantastic. We just had Doritos. Where's she gone? I want some more. Have fun with that. Yeah, Adam Lambert and Queen like performed this today. I thought I was really proud of them.
Another knot, another knot, another knot, another knot.
Getting so jolly.
Oh my god! Hey guys, I'm in music now. It's a 3-hour lesson. I've got an hour and some to lunch. But guess what I'm working on? Oh, oh, oh. I honestly don't know how this happened. I was doing my work. And Twitter slipped me in. What can I say?
I mean, look at those amazing pillows. I want one.
Look who's trending on Facebook. So proud of him. I've been here since like 2012, December 2012, like a year, 2 years now. Let's click on it and see what it says. I hope it's good. Right, I hope it's Queen and Adam Lambert belt out a classic, dish out some and dish out some pop advice. I hate it when people ask me my opinion on Adam, like, singing with Queen. Of course I'm going to condole it, because you can do it any once with his career. When people say he's a crap singer, they kind of need to clean their ears out, because they need to stop comparing him to Freddie Mercury. Obviously, he's never going to be Freddie Mercury. He never has been Freddie Mercury. He never will be Freddie Mercury. And they need to stop comparing them, because Freddie and Adam are two different people. And one of them's dead and one of them's alive, and he's just paying tribute to him. And I think he did a really good job. Personally, I did anyway. And people need to stop comparing them, because it stops them from liking him. And he is a really good singer. And I've loved him since I saw him on MTV. And I just think he's an amazing and incredible person. And there needs to be people like him in this world, because it would make the world a better place. I'm shaking, I'm sorry. But he's trending on Facebook. And I couldn't be happier. Have my children, please.
He's gay then. What a shame. The best ones are always gay, right?
Here's the thing, guys. I'm admin on a page called the Stay Strong Society on Facebook, and we have just hit 1.5k likes. The fact that we're helping people, and random people that we don't even know sometimes, is absolutely weightlifting. Like, you don't understand what a relief it is. Go like the page, it'll be in the description. And I think I'm going to put it in every one of my videos now, in the description, because I want more people to like it and I want us to help more people. It's basically, I'll just read the description out really quickly for you. I've got to get on with my work, but yeah. The Stay Strong Society is an organisation for broken and unbroken teenagers wanting to seek advice or advise. It's a hate-free zone, and everyone on here is so genuine and they are so supportive, and they're some of the best people on this page. Our Harry Kiss or Bizarrely Styles is an admin on this too. So are Rochelle and Ella from Twitter. So my people on this page just make me who I am, and I want people to make themselves and find out who they are. And these people on this page have helped me figure out who I am and what I'm about, and have helped me throughout all the journey. And I just want you guys to like it. The icon is of Demi Lovato's tattoo, Stay Strong, because most of the people on this page are Lovatics.
It's M, my babe.
It's me again. Ah! Okay. Ah.
This isn't a picture.
Oh.
Say hi.
Hi.
This is why. Say Merry Vlogmas!
Merry Vlogmas! I love myself!
Okay, I'm back from lunch. That was amusing. But I just found this. The Jeremy Carroll Christmas song. 12 cans of Carlin. 11 DNA tests. 10 dots to choose from. 9 teeth between them. Right? 8 squeezing tracksuits. 7 stinking smack rats. 6 Dunlop trainers, 5 stolen rings, 4 fat slags, 3 ugly twats, 2 timing something, and a wanker who portrays them on TV. Thought it was appropriate. Hey guys, I'm back from school now. Yeah, Chloe gave me a brownie that she'd made herself, and it was actually really nice, really good.
Did you have fun at the vets? Did you have fun?
Aww, mommy, I got my bunnies to do the... Oh. Oh. Oh, does it feel any different? Having your testicles.
Get in my mouth. Tacos equals demolished. It's so nice to have in your subscription box just a video to full and full of Vlogmas videos, like Vlogmas Day 1, and so happy. This makes me so happy. This camera's only just started focusing, and I've had it for about a year now. Okay, question for the comments. I'm gonna start doing this in every vlog. Sorry if I forget. Question in the comments: who are you looking forward to most doing Vlogmas? / who do you want to do Vlogmas if your favorite YouTuber isn't? But I'm going to end this vlog here, just watching some YouTube videos. I'm not really that interesting. Look after my cat. And I just smashed my tacos completely. I was so hungry. I can't talk when I've got this in my mouth. Yeah, it's disgusting on its own. If you enjoy this vlog, please be sure to subscribe and give it a massive thumbs up and stuff. I will see you in the morning.
Goodbye and your Merry Vlogmas, everyone.
Hey guys, it's Dekia here again today, and thank you so much for watching my vlog. You can click the subscribe button in the left hand corner and the like button in the right hand corner, and either side of the screen will be the previous vlog and the next vlog buttons. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!